Because it's not like the best one.
It's totally the best one. Just I was in it. It's the best one. I was in it. So ha. We're doing mercenaries.
Alright then. Who's starting? Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh my gosh.
One, two, three. Crap. I gotta play first. Alright, who's gonna get the mic?
Do you want me to get the mic? I don't know. So, who's he gonna be?
Razor!
Oh my god, the cheapest character in the entire game. Dig that funky music.
Yo, Hunk is a TMP as well. You wanna play as Ada because of her TMP. He has a built-in stock, it's easier to aim.
Yeah, you have a built-in face. So what?
I shall play as who?
You said you were playing as Krauser. You don't have to. I mean, you don't. Ouch.
I'm on the castle.
I know. Okay, guys. Impossible trivia. If you can answer me why these Ganados have arrows when they don't even have a bow, I will give you $10. And if you can't answer it, I will kick you in the balls.
I can answer it.
Shut up, you. You're not allowed to answer. It's communism, so ha.
Commies! Red for commies!
Ha 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 ha.
They made Tetris, you know.
What?
You know what's ironic?
What?
Yeah. Tetris was made in Russia. In our Tetris video, we start... Free Speech started talking about the commies.
Gummies.
Which were originally only found in Russia.
In the balls. In there. Right in the face. The reason I played as Ada is because she has more weapons. I mean, Hunk Rock face, man. But, Ada has more weapons. So, yeah. Ah, you shot his foot and you missed. And he got hit. And you stole some arrows. Why'd you steal arrows? Suck. You steal from little girls. And yes, people, I'm talking about Ashley, who sucks. Cause she's a doofus schmertz, evil incorporated.
That's a children's show.
I know, but
the
dude.
Sad thing is, I know what it is.
Sad thing, I know what it is.
The sad thing is, you sang it. Oh, jeez. What did you guys. Oh, luckily I have about a million flash grenades.
Yeah, a million and one, so ha- that's five, not a million. Sweet flashbangs, you noobs. Those are called flashbangs, not flash grenades. They're called flashbangs. As in, I bang your face with a flashbang.
That just sounds wrong in some levels, so don't.
I know. It's not me, I'm trying to be funny. Waste of a flashbang.
Not for the guys behind me.
And then.
Oh, you suck.
by the way, guys, flash grenades are actually called flash bangs.
No, you're quite mistaken with the actual flashbang grenades.
Dude, they're called flashbangs.
Not in this game.
Well, these people are stupid. They don't know what a flash grenade is actually called. It's called a flashbang. Okay, what I don't understand is how that guy managed to huck a scythe at you. And why does Krauser only have a bow? Give him, like, a handgun or something.
Like the TMB he used in that fight?
Yes. It may be the most noobish weaponed. Weapon, sorry.
He's already extremely noobed.
But,
character.
Yeah, that actually is true.
Good thing I didn't use my first aid spray.
I would honestly not laugh.
I did better last time.
Oh my god, you did. You're like,
Pah! I got 4 stars last time. I swear to god.
Yes, we have video proof of it.
It just, we didn't record right.
Yeah, it was our first attempt at the Halloween special.
It didn't work.
Yeah, because it didn't record my voice when I totally rocked as Ada.
Sucked at
Ada. Dude, I use the noob tactic. It's called you know you suck at, so you have to suck. No, I'm just kidding.
You have to suck. We just choose to suck at this.
No, I really
suck.
I really do
you know,
suck.
You know you started the whole you know you suck at thing.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Wait, I started that?
No, I'm kidding.
What? Aw.
Edge did, actually. He got me hypercam.
Ah, true. Edgy my buddy. My edgy buddy. What?
Right here. Oh,
use the herb.
I did it! I survived!
Ha! For 10 more seconds. He's got a mask! He's gonna kill me! You're dead.
His head didn't explode, but he died.
Aw, it's only fun when the zombies' heads explode.
Not zombies!
They're totally zombies.
According to free speech, they are, but...
Yeah, free speech and me are, like, totally pro, man. Okay.
Gyarador.
Oh lord.
And that's what that's for.
See?
What if we learn, kids?
Be a noob when you're playing Krauser and just do that?
It's not noob, you're noob.
Your face is a noob.
There I go.
You're dead.
Holy crap, I survived.
You can only survive for 30 more seconds, buddy.
What the?
Now you're dead.
I
died!
Swear to God, guys.
You died by the hands.
This game is rigged.
I found the guitar pick. See, last time on the Halloween special, I was Ada and I went first and I totally rocked because I used to TMP and I was a noob. Honestly, I like games for certain reasons. I'm not too particularly fond of Resident Evil 4. I like it. Don't
get
me wrong.
It's the best of the Resident Evil so far.
That is true.
Resident Evil 5 is gonna be amazing.
Resi 5 is going to be amazing,
right,
but...
so we're going to switch now.
Yeah, okay, hold on. The reason why I don't like this is because, like, I find the storyline is kind of a little... Yeah. But modding the game is pretty fun. Now I'm passing it over to Sheka, and I'm going to be a total noob by using Ada, and I'm going to use TMP,
it's
and I'm
not being
stamp.
A noob with Ada. Ada's pretty hard to use, actually.
Yeah, well, I'm going to be a camping noob. Noobie!
I'll let you play as any character you want, if I can choose the stage. No, hey! You suck.
That's what it's called, you know you suck at.
No, there's a difference. That suck is an insult. The suck we're talking about is gameplay.
Mouse on the screen.
Which no one should be able to see, it's not hypercam. I mean, you didn't even get the barrels last time. I'm serious. Oh, noob! I might as well get the barrels, they're not going to be here for a few minutes. Or a few seconds. Anyways, because you only have 2 minutes.